had the most incredible experience on Dancing with the Stars. I learned to push myself way beyond my limits. I learned to let my guard down and be vulnerable. And I learned to be brave. There were so many things that I thought I already had in my life, but when I started dancing, I realized that, yes, I am fearless, but I truly had to be the definition of fearless walking out on that dance floor. And it gave me so much life and this youthfulness. And it's just, it honestly, it was an unforgettable experience, something that I will keep in my heart and cherish forever. The biggest thing I learned about myself was, one, I didn't realize that there is a little dancing queen inside of here and how much I loved dancing. I honestly am gonna continue to dance in some way, shape, or form. But yeah, that there's this dancing queen. And I also learned that I always knew, like, okay, if you push yourself, like, if you think you can, you can. But I feel like my experience at Dancing with Stars truly showed me that, because I was learning something I never learned before, and I had to perform it within 4 to 5 days. And that is one thing that I've learned, is the impossible truly is possible. When you say, like, you can't, you totally can, because I proved that. I proved it to myself. Whatever I put my mind to, I can do. Will Artem teach John and I our wedding dance? I think so. I think we definitely need to have him. I would love to have him teach us our first dance, and I would want to have the waltz. I think, you know, the Viennese waltz might be a little too much for a first dance at a wedding, but I think doing a beautiful waltz to our song At Last by Etta James would just be the most beautiful thing ever. So three WWE superstars that I think would be amazing contestants for Dancing with the Stars. I definitely think Lana would be amazing. I think Fandango would totally rock it. And it's not just because he's this ballroom dancer, but we could see all how he moves his hips. I think he'd be great. And lastly, the third one, I think Naomi. I think Naomi would be amazing. And I think what would be cool about seeing Naomi do it is we see her do this hip hop version of dance, but imagine her doing the waltz. That's the thing I fell in love with. I love the waltz and the Viennese waltz and the Argentine tango. Oh my gosh, it was so hard, but just so beautiful. Will you be seeing me on the season finale Dancing with the Stars? Yes, you definitely will be. So make sure to tune in, because not only is it the season finale Dancing with the Stars, but it's on my birthday, on Bree and I's birthday. So join me. I get to do one more dance with Artem, and I'll be turning 34. Woo!